A win for common sense tonight after a ruling almost barred a visually impaired Sydney boy from a school running race. The Education Department initially said it was too dangerous, but it's now come to its senses in a win for blind kids right across the state.
Connor McLeod has made a habit of defying the odds.
Ready, set, go!
Despite being born virtually blind, the 11-year-old is an action sports addict, abseiling, rock climbing and even extreme caving. And so, when he qualified for the district school cross-country championships, he was naturally shocked to discover he'd been banned from competing.
I've already done one stage of it. Why not the next?
It really knocked the wind out of his motivation and he got very angry at himself for being blind.
Connor can see only shadows at very close range and he runs with a sighted guide. The education department told him it'd be unsafe and a breach of rules to compete in next month's 3-kilometre race.
We need a choice. Like, they can't just say, oh, you've done it, see you later.
He is a little Aussie battling, gung-ho, get in and have a go kid.
Jared Gossens is proof that blindness is no barrier. He plays third at the cross-country championships in Queensland.
And if I can do it, other kids like Connor can certainly achieve that as well.
In a statement issued to 10 News today came the news Connor's family has been so desperately fighting for. The Education Department has not only overturned the ban on him running, they've offered an historic ruling that will allow all visually impaired children to compete in similar school sport events across the state.
And we would love to see that this replicated across all states and territories in Australia.
A system now well and truly within Connor's sights. Matt Doran, 10 News.